Hi friends, today I'm going to unbox this international cricket. It is a game, it's like a mat game. You set it up, experience the thrills and excitement of international cricket. So there's a fielder over there telling it's out, and there's a batsman, that is Virat Kohli, telling he is like getting excited, and the bowler is here. Sirf dekhne ka nahi hai. If you never lose, then you can never appreciate the victories. Age is 8 and up. So if you are younger than 8, make sure your parents are comfortable with this. There's a lion, Make in India. And on the back of the box, it shows the real game. International cricket, sirf dekhna nahi. There's a ball behind. You already seen that. It's from Ratnas. Let them think, let them play. There's two cups, but you can't get those cups. And this is the field. There's grass and those things. There's the bowling alley, umpire down there. There's the batting. There's two ways to bat. And there's some fielders over here and one umpire here. Now let's open this. There's no glory in practice, but without practice there can be no glory. You can see the manual right away. So I need a pen or a book. You need a pen or a pencil. You can write the scores. You can write every player and everything. Look at them. You have like 7 or 6 papers, and you can write them. This is the manual, instruction manual. This is the ground. We're going to set this up in 1 second. These are all the field gates. You can see all of them. These are like all of the pieces on it. There's some tiny fielders. There's a lot of fielders. And this is the bowling one. So it beats like this. You can see it. It beats like this. Then it's like a thing where you drop the marble. It comes with marbles. These are the umpires. Let me take out everything in this box. It down so we can do it nicely down. This won't fit in the table, so that's why we're going it down. And it came with these two. I kept these in the box, so it won't go. There it is. There are two ways to play this. I told you already. So if you lose one, you have another ball. Yeah, you get two balls. You can get two marbles. Big marbles. But I'm going to keep them inside. And you get two running wickets. And you get normal size wickets. This is the bowling 2. This is the batting number 2. You get 3 bats. You can take any bat. There's batting number 1. So there's a choice. Like you have a stick. And you put the bat in. So you can nicely handle this. And ting, you can hit it like this. But this one is hard. Like, you have to aim it and hit it. So like you should be in position. So you get these rubber bands. I already opened this up. So that's why. I'm going to take one ball out. So we're going to play now. First we gotta take out this table. I think it's going to be on the table. Let's check if it can fit on the table. We need one running wicket. I'm going to show you the two ways that you can play this. So these are the things you need. Just one marble. You can take your own marble, but it came with it. And you get this batting number 1 way, batting number 2 way. And you get running wicket. And you get a normal size wicket and a ball. So that's pretty much what you need. We need the field, that's important. So let's keep this aside and let's set everything up. Let's see if it fits on the table. It's a big thing. It's a huge ground. It can't fit on the table. It's like a mat or something. So we're going to take the table out. Take this stuff away. Oh no. Everything is going away. Then now we have the personal thing. First we need the mat very nicely set up. You can see this mat. It looks awesome. On the end of the ground, you keep these field gates. I'm gonna do that. First you need the field gates, of course, because if you keep the field gates, the ball won't go, but it has some holes, it can go. So make sure you're safe with this, because the ball can go easily away. There's a lot of field gates. The book is on the scoreboard. I'm going to play India versus Australia. The yellow players are Australia, which are the fielders. And India won a toss and chose to bat. You have to keep more. You have to keep the whole ground. It's actually a 5-hour match. We're going to keep 1 5-hour match. We have 3 bowlers and 5 batsmen. In India, 5 batsmen. Then that, some field gates can fall. So there's some options. You have to keep it right there, but you can't keep some ways. You have to only keep it where it tells you to keep it. The leg umpire is going to be right there. The real umpire is going to be the side, because the bowling is going to come there. Let's get the bowling. There's a bowling thing. Then umpire right down there. Then the slide for the marble. It's not that much complicated, this game. So there's the umpire. You can see him in the side. And you roll the marble down. So the first way I'm going to show it is just holding the stick. It's easier for you. But if you're an adult, you can do it with the second way. It's not fixing. I don't know what happened to this, but it's not fixing it. Yeah. No. Or you can just hold it like. Okay. Now I got it. I got the batting right there. I'll do this afterwards. Keep this thing right on, right there. The side. It will be in the side. And this thing right there. That's the big wickets. Now all the fielders should be right there. Some places you should not keep it, and some places you should. Deep mid wicket, you have to keep it right there. Mid wicket, mid on. There's more fielders. There should be 2 more fielders. I think I used them all. Maybe I could. Yeah, I used them all, guys. I don't know where I kept them, but they're all gone. Let's see the box. Let's see the back of the box. We can understand from there. Okay. Back of the box right here. So it should take out from the point and keep it to the fine leg. Kept it right there. Think it should be okay. So there it is, all set up. Now we have the marble, and keep the bat like this. throw the marble down. It's not coming. Yeah, it's flicking out. So I have to do it from here, this side. I think it should come from this side. Yeah, it comes from this side. So the thing is, if you not get out, when you get out, you get out of the game. You have to hit the ball. It's hard. It's complicated. So you have to hit it. It's easy to hit it, but you have to aim. See, it goes, the ground goes. You need to keep it on a flat surface or it won't go. It just stops it. Yeah, now it won't stop it. It was, I touched it, guys. It like touched from the edge, then it went back. So guys, that's it for my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.